Hey everyone, I'm Darkwater and welcome back to Stardew Valley. It's a good day for killing. So here I am with my little cyborg pal. And I'm gonna watch some. After we put it down, fortune teller didn't mean to do that, but okay. Welcome to Where Works Oral Curls, the only show where the voice of the spirits is channeled directly to you. The spirits feel neutral today. The day is in your hands. Is it? Is it really? Well, then, KOZV5, your number one source for weather news and entertainment. And now the weather forecast for tomorrow. Partly cloudy with a light breeze. Expect lots of pollen. Well, that sounds unfortunate. I'd better get my allergies pills out. And there's a letter of some type. And that is not the mailbox. Okay. I can't. To our valued Jojamart customers, our team members have removed the landslide caused by our drilling operation near the mountain lake. I'd like to remind you that our drilling operation is entirely legal, pursuant to Init L6 blah blah blah. Responsible stewardship of the local environments is our top priority, except when it isn't. We apologize for any inconvenience this accident may have caused. As always, we value your continued support and patronage. Morris, Georgia Customer Satisfaction Representative. Right. So, Georgia Mart sucks, is what I'm getting. Let's not... Ugh, you just destroyed your own stuff, man. Can you select something that doesn't have, like, two in it so you don't kill everything? Thank you. Put this and this. Right, I don't have to be facing something in order to get it. Okay. I think I can... Yeah, I think I'll put that in here. Sell it. And... Let's see, what do I have? Nothing. Fiber. Gotta put that... Okay, so... Okay. If I remember right, I need... Was it 300 wood? I think. For the... To repair the bridge. So that's what I'm gonna do. That's my goal for today. If I can. Stop that. Be nearby, even though you don't really have to be facing it. I just mean you don't really have to face it head on in order to... do it, but you do have to be close enough to get it. Access to whatever. So let's chop down some trees then. Isn't this peaceful? Whoops. Oh no, found the... Like, I thought I saw a ghost or something there. Never mind. That's not it. Don't use it. I don't think the axe is used for that. Cutting down trees. Doing my part for the environment. Getting a bunch of sap. I don't know what that's used for. Probably some kind of crafting thing. Sucks that I... Maybe I should... chop the stuff down that... Like... Not near the lake or something if I can. Oh wait. So I mean... I should chop it upwards then. Then I might not lose. Oh well, it's gonna fall that way anyway. Is that because I... No, wait, I didn't face that way before, did I? Did I face that way first? I can't remember. Well, I'm facing this way, so let's see where it falls. No, it just falls over that way. Okay. So maybe the way I face when I chop it down doesn't really matter. Maple seed. Okay. So, does that mean I can plant the maple seed? Oh yeah, duh. That's exactly what a maple seed is. It's a seed for a maple tree. I should plant one of these. What do you think? Replenish the trees? Might help. might work. Okay. Need to ask for this. And this, and this, and this. If I remember right, it goes down by 2 energy every time, right? Yeah. And at what point does it warn me that I'm getting tired? Like 30, right? Something like that. 32. Under 30. Maybe 20. Am I getting tired yet? Okay, it's shaking now. 17-ish. There's this algae, which I can eat. So that obtained from trees. Wood. Eat this green algae? Yes. Just in case I need it. Okay, so I should have enough wood now, I think. Yep, over 300. Oh, I should have had that. Yes, more energy. I don't really go for cola that often, so... Wait, did I... I think I watered... Yeah, I watered everything. That's what I thought. Man, day goes by quickly, don't you think? It's like half over already. Hey, there's the old dude.
I hope things aren't going well on Evil Dead Farm. I'd hate to see it all dried up. Especially those husks buried in the back. Have a good day.
Yes. Everybody's all about the corpses. What is this? Tell me. Never mind. Piers, I haven't gone in there yet. Can I go in? Thank you. Who are you? Pierre? Harvey.
This stuff can definitely be incorporated into a healthy diet.
Kennett. Oh, that's the doctor, right? Yeah. Alright, what do you have for sale? Parsnip seeds. Wow. I can't even afford one of those. Gonna have to wait for... Chair 7. No, for trees, right? I can't afford any of this stuff. Catalog. Ah. I see. I have 14 gold. I can't afford any of that stuff. Flower. Potato seeds. I can't even get a tulip bulb. Or parsnip seeds. Okay, never mind.
Oh, that's right. I heard someone new was moving into the old farm.
What is this? Backpack upgrade. Oh, I need that. 2,000 bucks, though. Not now, thank you very much. Okay. Exciting place. Let's see. What was I doing? Rifling through the trash. Oh yeah, I want to go fix that thing. What is this? Nothing? Little pipes on the ground? No. A little potion. Where's that? Where was that thing? I was gonna say fence, but it's not a fence. It's a... I think it's down here. I have 300 wood to fix the bridge. That's not it. Where's the bridge that I was gonna fix? I'm right here, right? Stop it. I wanna look at the map. Or is it down there? It might be down there, actually. It might be on the beach. Yeah, I talked to them. Okay. Two kids and the penny chick who looks like a kid. Let's see. Is this it? This is the bridge, I think. Increases wood? Yes. And nobody's gonna pay me for it, are they? Yeah. Cheapskates.
Getting a lot of coral. Only tiny creatures that clump together to form beautiful structures. Okay. That makes sense. What is this? Sea urchin. What are you doing? Let me get to a spot that doesn't have something in it. Okay. Nothing there. I could fish, but I'm not going to do that right now. What is over here? Anything? Just a dock. Probably just a dock. Yes, just a dock. Okay. Nothing exciting there. So, can I get the starfish? Is it Patrick? Can't reach it. This place is a mess, dude. Look at all this driftwood just lying all around. Why did I fix that? That didn't really do much for me, did it? Do I know you? Oh yeah, you're the Fabio dude, right? The fresh air of this valley is good for body and mind. Okay. What is this? Kappa statue? Can I do anything? Sacrifice something? Where are you?
Oh, there. It's nice to see young folk moving into the valley. Not very common these days.
Oh, you're the, hobo fisherman dude. I know it's after 5, everybody's closing up and stuff, right? Where are you? Did I talk to you?
It's a fine looking day.
If you say so. Move on. Move along. There we go. Okay. So now... They said they moved the landslide, so I think that was... Was that up there? So, oh, I'm on the wrong side. Can I run? Okay, no. I'm always running. Never mind. Okay. I can steal a shovel someday. Wait, is this? Is this the right way? Am I supposed to go across that bridge? I'm right here, right? I'm confused. Who are you?
Hey, sorry if I seem cranky. I'm a little sore from work yesterday.
Yesterday? What about work today? Did you work today, Maru? I'm watching you. Nobody's gonna be lazy around me. What is this? Can I cut you down? Can I? Yep, I can. Man, that was a waste of time. Everything fell into the lake. Wish I could fish that stuff out. Now I don't really have much energy left. Each swing of that axe cost me 2 energy. What is this? Is this a cave? It's Zoro, I think. Is that so? I was just bearing down to this old mine shaft.
It's been abandoned for decades.
Has it?
Still, there's probably good ore down there. Probably a bunch of bodies, too. But a dark place, undisturbed for so long, and freight ore is the only thing you'll find. There's gates to oblivion down there, the legend says. Why, there might even be Daedra down there. Here, take this. It's dangerous to go alone.
Link got a wooden sword. A rusty sword, I mean.
Name's Marlin, by the way. I ran the Adventurers Guild right outside. I'll keep my eye on you. Prove yourself and I might think about making you a member. Even though I'm the only member right now.
Sounds kind of lonely, dude. Sounds kind of lonely. Stop that. You're using up energy. I don't have. Well, I only what was that? Okay. Bunch of drums. Well, it's 8 p.m., so I think it's about time for me to go back and go to sleep. Probably. Maybe I'll go adventuring tomorrow in the cave. Don't really have much money to get, you know, plants or anything, although I did put those parsnips in the overnight cadaver depository thing. Where am I going? I am lost. So, hopefully I'll get money tomorrow then. The tooth fairy will pick up my parsnips and then leave me money under my pillow, I think. I think that's how it works. I don't have much energy to do much else right now, so... put some stuff away. I don't need that wood, the coral, or the sea urchin. Nope. Don't want that. Okay. Gotta remember to right-click if I want to use something. Ooh, level 1 farming. Plus 1 watering can proficiency, plus 1 hoe proficiency. I have plus 1 hoes. New crafting recipe, scarecrow. Basic fertilizer. Okay. Cool stuff. Level 2 foraging. Cool. Plus 1 extra proficiency. Survival burger. Okay. Wow, 455 gold. That's cool. Plenty of money. What's other? Alright. I finally sold something. Alright. Thank you, Tooth Fairy. Stop that. Remember, right-click. Jeez. Welcome to Kozu 5, your number one source for weather, news, and entertainment. And now the weather forecast for tomorrow. It's going to be clear and sunny all day. I'm not really going to do a fortune teller thing. I don't think that really tells me anything useful. Ah. Look at that. Cherry blossoms. I don't even have any cherry blossoms. Where's stuff coming from? It's a curse, I tell you. Okay, who are you? Some of these were mystery seeds, so I have no idea what they're gonna be. But you, and you, I'm gonna put into here. Sell you.
Dear Farmer Doc Quoter, I'd like to apologize for joking about your grandpa's old cottage when we first met. It's really a nice little house. However, you might need some more space someday. That's where I can help. If you bring me some raw materials and pay a fee, I can expand your house.
Who is this? Oh, Robin, I've been doing the wrong voice. I don't even know what voice I gave her. It has actually been a little while since I played this. I don't remember what voices I gave anybody. They're likely to change over time.
First expansion I offer includes a kitchen. With the kitchen, you'll be able to cook any recipes you learned. Anyway, I hope you're starting to feel at home in Stardew Valley. Your local carpenter, Robin.
Where's Batman? That's my question.
Yeah, I need a kitchen to cook stuff, huh?
Jeez. I don't have any... I have to go get some new seeds. So I can plant stuff so I can sell it. And parsnip seeds are 20 gold. So... let's see. Well, maybe I should get something more expensive. The more expensive something is... oh, it helps with my name. Okay, whatever. Alright, I'll go to the old mine then. Can't do anything here. Wait, do I have to go up here? Can't remember how to get up there. Alright, yeah, I think there's another stairs over here. Yeah, there is, okay. Birds. I must kill you. I like to pretend that... I have to think that my character is based off of like HK-47. Anybody knows that? Hey, leak. Cool. Okay. Obviously, I won't be able to hold too much. Especially when I use my axe. Let's see. I need the pickaxe. There we go. Some copper ore. And stone. Yeah, there's a ladder going down. Okay. I'm not gonna be able to hold all this stuff, am I? More stone. Okay. Oh, I have health now, too. Got a lot of stone. How much? I mean, not how much ore can I use or hold. It's... what's that thinking of? What can I find, I wonder? What can I do with this ore? Can I make something out of it? Crafting? Can't remember. Whereas, like, the blacksmith can... I know he can identify, like, geodes, but... what is this? Is this something I can break? Yep. Big thing. Big rock. Wow. That was a lot of stone. Alright. Go down, then. Level 2. I want to be a thief character. Or maybe a sellsword. Or is it spellsword? Spellsword. Although I think a sellsword is a thing, right? It's like a mercenary kind of... sort of, I don't remember. It's been a while since I played a good old RPG. It's a Zubat. Or is that a Yanma? Could be a Yanma. Doesn't look much like a bat. And my sword. Where's my sword? Die. Wow. I got his guts. A juicy wad of bug flesh. Exactly what I wanted to eat. That sounds very yummy. I don't know how far this place goes down. Wow. Two exits. Only one is the real exit. But choose wisely, because the other one is a trap. And you will fall to your death. Let's see. A lot of stones and copper. What? Oh, coal. Okay, cool. Coal's cool. Got it. Lots of stone. Wow. Okay. What is this? Is this something? Probably not. Axe? Nope. Nothing. Wow, my energy is really getting low. Should I go down? I have to keep doing that. Whoa. I need a... can I get a flashlight or something? Whoa. What the heck is that? I cannot even see. Whoa. I have to leave the mine if I go up the ladder? Great. Which energy do I have? 33? Get my sword out. Whoa. Holy crap. Die. Please. You suck. Thank you. Inventory full. Oh no. Eat the leek. Eat the leek. Eat it. Eat it. Oh. Use right click. Remember to right click. 3 health, 10 or 40 energy. Oh, that's good. Enough energy to kill this thing. Whatever it is. Stop it. Hey, get off me. Die. Whoa. And this thing is dangerous. Jeez. Slime. Why do I want that? Shimmering gelatinous glove with no smell. Okay. What is that? Can't really throw anything away. Stone. Ah. eat the stone, just drop it. What is this? Sap? Oh, I can get that anywhere. Well, I can get stones anywhere too, but that's just a sap. I don't need it. Either mine, yes. Okay. Got a lot of loot. Decent amount of stuff. Wow, 3:30 p.m. I was down there a long time. Hey, I don't think I talked to you, did I? I'm not giving you a gift. Let me talk.
Let's see, if compounds in the right sphere contain sufficient levels of carbon 13, then...
Oh, sorry, I was pondering some data and I didn't notice you there. Yeah, okay. I guess the geek of the town. The nerd geek. That's fine. Hey, Abigail. How you doing?
Fresh mountain air is nice on a day like this.
Is it? Is it really? And you are Maru. Right.
Do you know my dad, Demetrius? He's a scientist. I have a lot of fun helping him out in the laboratory.
Oh, was that the dude I just met? Did I meet him before? I can't remember. And I got this quest thing. Explore the mine. It's level 5, huh? I think I was... Was that on 3? I think it was on 3. Okay. Advancement. As you can experience, you'll discover new crafting recipes to increase profit and make life easier. Scarecrow, for example, will prevent crows from snacking on your precious crops. Run level 1 and craft a scarecrow. Okay. Raising animals. Covered animals in the town. Exchange for raw materials and money. You'll construct new buildings on your farm. You'll need either to build a coop or balance so you can raise animals. Okay. If you want to become a farm, you have to start with the basics. Use a hotel to get soil. Until the crops are ready for harvest. Okay, cool. Completed a quest. Deductions. How many? Oh, 4 more people. Cool. Only 4 people left. Who are you? Oh, Pet. Whoa. Okay. I don't know what you're mad about, but I'm sorry. I don't remember doing anything. Oh, the blacks. Right.
I used to love gawking at the clouds, but I have trouble seeing them these days.
Really? Let me cut you.
My arms are really sore, but that's a sign of progress for a guy like me. I'm too popular.
Oh, that's still Pam. I do not want to go anywhere near her. Where is the blacksmith dude? Here's a graveyard. Blacksmith. Wait. For me. Oh, it's too late to go to the blacksmith. Fine. I've got to drop this stuff off somewhere. Just have to go home. Do I know you? Come here. Hey. Stop it.
I'm feeling urged to go shopping. Ugh, I wish there was a mall here.
Do you? Why would you want a mall here? It's just peaceful on its own. Marnie.
Ah, Mayor Lewis, tell me you just arrived. I'm Marnie.
Yeah, I'm probably giving them all the same voice. Sorry about that. I don't even know what they should sound like, really. But, alright. Got coal. Maybe I can make a torch. Can I make a torch? Wait a minute. Crafting. Yeah, I can make a torch. Okay. I'll need that in the mine. Field snack, wood path, gravel path, wild seeds. Huh. Okay, I can make my own wild seeds. Is there sap? Oh, sap. Use fertilizer. Use the soil quality a little, increase your chance to grow quality crops, mix and tilled soil. Okay. For this, I need wood, coal, and fire. I happen to have some coal. Well, maybe I'll make that. Does it cost any energy to craft? I would think so, but I really don't know. Oh, yeah, I want to drop stuff off. Let's see. Copper ore, stone, slime, because I don't know what to do with it. I have coal. Now I need wood and... what is it? Fiber. Okay. I can make a scarecrow. Scarecrow. There we go. Scarecrow. So I'm going to rate this out 8 tiles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, from here. It's probably... Hey! Crows, yeah. Great, but... I need to... I'm sorry, but I need to put you over here. I don't know why I tried to put him over there when I was standing far away. But whatever. Wait, is the... Pierre's... He's probably closed. Eh, he closes at 6. Shoot. Maybe I can craft something else. No, just torch, gate, campfire. I should make a campfire when I go to the... Go back to the mine. Oh, fertilizer, yeah. I can make fertilizer. Wow, I have a lot of sap. Okay. How many do I have? 12, I think. So let's make... 9, 10, 11, 12. Okay. Let's put down some fertilizer. Oh, before planting. Okay. Well, that makes sense, I guess. I don't have any seeds to plant. Ah, fine. I should probably just go to bed. How much I can... Well, I can do a couple more things. I have a little bit of energy left. I'll have to fill my water bucket, too. My watering pail. There we go. Okay. I have a little bit of energy left that I can use for stuff. And things. Okay. Can I get you? Nope. Yes. Ooh, seeds. Cool. Fiber. Fiber. I have 3 seeds out. Let me plant these with fertilizer. Then I'll go to bed. Let's see. Oh, I have to do it before planting. Right. Okay. Seed, seed, seed. And water, water, water. There we go. See what that comes up with. Sleeping night, yes. 70 gold for the parsnips. 2 parsnips is 70 gold. Cool. So each parsnip is 35. So it costs 20 gold to buy it, and you get 35. So it's a profit of 15 for each parsnip. Okay. Not bad. It's like the cheapest thing you can get, so it's not too bad. Alright, well, I think that's good enough for today. So, thank you guys for watching. Thanks for being cool, and I'll see you next time.